Christian, I have an initial question for you, and that is, was there like an epiphany moment for you to get interested in cybersecurity?
Yeah, it's a good question. I thought about this for a little bit. It's sort of an embarrassing answer, but I'll give it anyway. So I think this must have been in 2000 or so. It's kind of when I found out that MD5 hashing algorithms and checksums can, you know, be reversed, even though they're not supposed to be reversible, like via brute force. And then I thought I had something figured out at the time. That was clearly a very naive and I would describe it as like undereducated epiphany, but it did certainly lead me to where I am today. So that's how I would describe it.